We're doing the first ever Risk stock market simulation at KLS and Khan Academy. The point of the Risk is just to have something that the market can predict. And the big takeaways from this should be whether or not markets are good at predicting complex phenomenon. The whole point of this is to understand how markets work, how markets are tied to actual reality, how prices and probabilities are related, prices of securities and probabilities of various events happening.
China has fallen.
People running around, some people are trying to figure out what's gonna happen with the game. Some people could care less what's happening with the game. They're just trading. They just have a general view of what's a high or a low stock price. You have families that are breaking up in teams and just trying to get the best prices at the various stations. It's already getting pretty animated. I think in the everyday world, when you think about the stock market, people don't realize that those are real people dealing. But here you see the people and you see the excitement or the when people get down on the stock, you can see it very viscerally. Now you can see people are starting to get comfortable. They're starting to understand how the trade works. They're starting to understand the dynamics of the risk game. So you're getting a lot more professional trading behavior going on. Well, I think a lot of the students here, the first time they'll have experience with the market, this idea of buying and selling things, even a lot of the parents have never actually bought and sold securities like this before and have seen how a price of a security can connect with some form of reality. Right at the end, Team Yellow broke out and took care of business. And now our first place team. Congratulations to all three of our winning teams. The fun thing about simulations are you learn some things while you're in it, and then you go home and you think about it and you learn a lot more. Yeah, it was a lot of fun.